हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम आरुषि बत्रा, एन 11th ग्रेड स्टूडेंट ऑफ सराफ पब्लिक स्कूल. आई होप ऑल ऑफ अस आर कीपिंग वेल इन दिस कोविड 19 पेंडेमिक सिचुएशन. द कोरोना पेंडेमिक हैज मेड अ ग्लोबल इम्पैक्ट एंड हैज अफेक्टेड ऑल द सेक्टर्स ऑफ इंडिया, एजुकेशन बीइंग द मोस्ट अफेक्टेड वन. बट इट हैज गिवन अ वे टू ऑनलाइन क्लासरूम्स, अ वेरी न्यू कंसेप्ट इन लर्निंग इवन फॉर द मोस्ट सोफिस्टिकेटेड स्कूल. फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स लाइक अस, दीज ऑनलाइन क्लासेस आर अ गुड वे फॉर बीइंग प्रोडक्टिव ड्यूरिंग दिस लॉकडाउन. And I would like to share some of the benefits of online classes that I've experienced during this time. With these classes, we are able to focus on what's going on, as we can put ourselves in a comfortable zone along with the tracking of syllabus. Not to forget, amidst this lockdown, we students want to go and play outside, but it is a crucial time for us to stay indoors. Hence, the routine of these online classes is just like the routine of our school. Another benefit of online classes is that the student-teacher interaction has started to take place actively, as the students who were unable or were hesitated to ask their doubts publicly in the classrooms are now able to ask their doubts to the teacher personally through the forums like WhatsApp, email, etc. So the study is not hampered. Also, our teachers are playing a vital role in grasping these benefits. The teachers have left no stones unturned in sharing education. They are doing what one can do the best to impart education. However, sometimes these online classes become a troublesome due to network issues. We have to write the assignments, click pictures and send the emails, which is difficult for the teachers as well as us. But as there are pros and cons to everything, we have to deal with it. However, the online classes have also been beneficial for the environment, as there is no consumption of fuel for buses and vans. So I would like to say that these online classes are very beneficial for us in these difficult times. Last but not the least, I would like to thank my teachers. Thank you.